Do you know, doctors rely on HbA1c readings than your blood sugar levels to judge your diabetes status? अब आप ये सोचोगे कि ब्लड ग्लूकोज रीडिंग्स शुगर कितनी है ब्लड में ये बताती है, तो HbA1c में ऐसा क्या है? See, blood glucose readings tells us the amount of sugar present in the blood at that particular moment. लेकिन HbA1c tells us the average sugar levels in the blood in the last 3 months. कैसे? Glucose in the blood gets attached to hemoglobin, which is a protein found in the RBCs, which is here getting tested. अब इन RBCs का lifespan ही होता है 100 to 120 days. Hence, HbA1c gives an average of blood sugar levels in the last 3 months. So if your HbA1c is below 5.7, you're in a healthy range. Between 5.7 to 6.4, pre-diabetic, and if it's above 6.4, it's confirmed diabetes. So while assessing your blood reports, have a look at both your fasting blood glucose levels as well as HbA1c. For more such content, follow MHB Academy.